Well, this is James Kalm, the guy in the back. Welcome you all back for another half-ass production. We're down here at Deitch Projects at the very bottom of Worcester Street. And we're sort of taking a peek in here at black acid. Right?
Black acid.
Black acid co-op. When's the opening?
Tomorrow.
Oh man. You guys gonna have it ready?
Yes.
Mind if I take a peek in?
I don't know. Is he allowed to take a peek in?
What can you tell me about Black Acid Co-op?
Well, let's see. We're not a lot of artists on drugs.
Where are you guys from?
All over the place, actually.
All over the place.
But the main two artists, Justin and Jonah, one's from Texas, and the other one is living in Long Island, I think.
And what's your name?
I'm Carrie. I'm just an intern.
You guys have been already working on this for what? A week and a half? I was down here like...
A month.
And what's your name?
Justin Lowe.
Justin, are you the cat from Texas?
Yeah.
Okay.
For now.
All right, Justin, I'm going to try to make it back for the opening. Thanks.
Cool.
We're back here at the Deitch Project. Now we got to enter through the basement. Okay, well, looks like we got a Chinatown gift shop here. I guess this is not family oriented so much, huh? Okay. Well, we got a nice collection of roots and plants. Oh, got some crystals. Let's go upstairs. Scuzzy double wide here.
It's weird because I actually didn't realize that was watching.
What do you think of the show? Any comments?
Yeah, it's great. Yeah, no, this is the first time I've been in here when it was all.
Does it remind you of home?
Yes.
In every sense of the word.
Mom.
Mom,
is that you? Good
stuff. Your mom runs a meth lab?
Yeah, on Thursday.
Good old, nothing like homemade meth, they say.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nobody does it quite like
the
mom.
The bone's strong and the...
Right.
The hair healthy.
Full, yeah. Full of hair.
Thank you. Oh, this is really great. They even got the smell right. I wonder if this is some kind of a statement about mobile home living. I hope not. Some of my favorite relatives live in mobile homes. Here's the very back of the gallery. Well, seems that if you're going to come in and do a show at the Deitch Projects, you really have to do a project. He seems to like very ambitious installations that require a lot of time and effort to build, and not to mention money. Oh. And I come through a hole in the wall and in some kind of kitschy art gallery setting here. Oh, I love the shag red carpet. That's always a nice touch. Very classy. And we've got some wonderful sculpture here. Insulation and embossed sheetrock. Well, let's see what's happening through this hole in the wall. Oh, welcome to the library. Cold disdain. A source of position. Oh boy. Well, I can also understand why they need a collaborative to build these. You've got to have a lot of people collecting and cataloging all this stuff. And I get to have surveillance of all the other parts of the exhibition here. That's nice. God, I hope they don't have those in the bathrooms. Oh. So this looks like the heart of the central meth lab right here.
Why is that so exciting when you saw you walk into that room?
Yeah, there's the Sudafed. Make sure you keep your hands on that baby. Don't let him get away.
Yeah, I don't think this is childproof, huh?
No, I don't think so. Oh, cool. We got a secret passageway through the back of our refrigerator here. We got a little burned out bedroom. Okay. Oh, gee, they've even got an upstairs here, okay. Oh, I like the ceiling treatment here. That's nice. Oh, yeah, okay, now we're into the good old jars of things. As David Hickey has said, the jars of all the things that you don't want to have jars of. Wondering what they did with the peaches. Oh, I get it. We're in our little geodesic dome here. Well, I haven't seen any missing body parts yet. So Jason, it looks like you got it finished.
Yes, I did.
Are you tired?
Yeah.
Ready to take some time off now and enjoy it? Congratulations.
Thanks, man.
Okay. Oh man, now they're using this as the drying room for the rainstorm. Whoa.
This room is like more, this is like a little side, and then when you go to the other side, there's like a whole like apartment.
It's
like, looks like
this is that area. It's warm in here.
Everybody's huddling over here by the side of the building to try to get away from the afternoon showers here. Where did you bring the trailers in from?
Upstate New York.
Were they burned out before you brought them in, or did you guys burn them out yourselves?
We burned them ourselves.
You burned them yourselves?
Mm-hmm.
How many guys are in the co-op?
It's just two of us.
Just two of you?
Yeah.
Jason, and what's your name?
My name is Jonah Freeman, the other is Justin.
Jonah Lowe. Freeman. And you guys have been down here for a month and a half? Is that right?
For a month.
A month.
Yeah.
All right. Well, the show looks great.
No. Thank you.
Thanks for taking a little time,
yeah, no
Jonah.
Yeah.
Black acid.
So this is a little run-through of Black Acid Collaborative with the Deitch Project on Wooster Street.
Thanks, Kate.
Here you thought it's just a shame.